Hello guys, here is another quick tutorial on how to fix the blank icons showing on the Windows 10 operating systems. Yes guys, you can see some of the applications have blank icons. Let me show you how to fix this in a simple way. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. To fix the blank icon showing on the desktop, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app. Here you need to type app data. So once you typed, hit OK, and there you can find local low and roaming folders. If you don't find these, go to the View menu and then select Hidden Items Checked. So then you need to enter the local folder, double click on that, and then you need to find icon caches. To find that, just scroll down to the end and there you can find iconcache.db. Right click on that, then hit delete. So once you've done this, close the window, then right click on the start menu, then select task manager, and under the process tab, scroll down, you need to find Windows Explorer. So once you locate the option, right click on that, then select restart. By doing this, the problem blank icons are showing on the desktop will be solved. So that's it guys, this was the quick and simple tutorial for you to fix the blank icons on the desktop. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment the video. Well, we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.